Ready for another glorious day at the office?
Yeah, I live and breathe for this shit. You know that, man.
That I hear.
So what's the boss man got in store for us today?
Couldn't tell you. Maybe we'll get our yearly bonuses this year.
I wouldn't count on it.
Manny, pick up on line 4.
This is Manny.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, sweetie. How you doing?
I just got back home from some yoga.
Really? You're doing yoga? I didn't even know you did yoga.
How are you doing?
Oh, just getting done some reports.
That boss of yours.
Yeah, my boss is an asshole. But Mr. Johnson, he wants these reports done at a deadline. All right, what's the plans for tonight?
Oh, my friend Rachel.
Invite us out for dinner if you want to go.
You could bring your friend, Alex.
All right, I'll talk to him. Okay. Love you. Bye.
Well, that's 8 hours of my life I'll never get back.
Yeah, so much for that yearly bonus, huh, man?
Yeah. He'll come around sooner or later. Hey, me and Claudia are going to dinner tonight. You should join us. He's bringing a friend.
I don't do that anymore, Manny. You know that.
Well, something's got to happen sooner or later.
Yeah, well, better later than sooner, I guess, right?
I guess. All right, I'll see you later.
All right. Excuse me.
Yes?
I'm sorry to bother you. I couldn't help but notice, though. Are you by any chance reading The Magpie's Secret?
You know it?
Yeah. I actually used to study G.J. Lau's work back in college. His writing's amazing.
You know, you're so right. I can't seem to put his books down. You know, I've never really met somebody who's interested in the same books I am.
I'm Alex, by the way.
I'm Polly.
Do you maybe want to go get a coffee or something?
Sure. I'd love to.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, get dressed.
Wake up. I need you to meet me right now.
Why?
Because I really need to talk to you. Just please meet me. I can't sleep. I can't eat. I need somebody to talk to.
And I really just need you to wake up right now.
Where at?
I need you to meet me downtown.
It's 7 in the morning.
Dude, please do not fight me around now on this, okay? I need you
to please just meet me,
okay? I can't sleep. I need to talk to somebody.
Alex.
Alright, meet me in 30 minutes.
Get dressed.
Jesus.
I'm in love with him, man.
What?
I'm in love with Holly.
Well, your life's ruined,
and I don't know what to do about it. I've never felt this way about anyone in my entire life.
You get out now, that's what you do. Oh no, we can't have this.
Something I need to ask you. Will you marry me?
Yes. I will.
Really?
Of course. I love you.
Hey, baby. How was your day?
Hey, listen. Manny and Claudia, they invited us for dinner. I went ahead and gave them the okay. We're probably going to meet them in like an hour or so. You good with that? Molly? Hey.
Hey, what's going on? You okay?
Yeah, I'm dizzy and I just don't feel well and...
You're warm.
I'm okay. Let me...
You don't want to go? You don't have to.
No, we should go. They're expecting us. Let me just get up and get ready and get some water.
You sure?
My head hurts. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Okay.
Honest, it's like they say, once you get married, you might as well buy a ball and chain.
You're such a jerk.
This time, we're doing everything we can. You're very lucky you got her here as quick as you did.
Can I go see her, please?
I can't let you do that right now. We're running some tests, and as soon as we have the results,
she's gonna be okay.
We're not sure what's wrong with her. It's a very rare case.
Can I go see her?
I can't let you do that right now. We're running some tests, and as soon as we have the results, you'll be the first to know.
She's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna have to ask you to sit down, sir. Just have a seat. You'll be the first to know when the results come back.
Watch where you go.
Mr. Johnson needs these immediately. They're a week overdue.
Hey, did you get those reports done yet?
What?
Did you get those reports done?
Honestly, man, I haven't even thought about that.
Well, you know those reports are a week past due. If Mr. Johnson doesn't have those reports...
All right! Manny, I get it! The fucking report is due! All right, I'm sorry that I can't think of anything, knowing that my wife is at home fighting for her life right now. But I'll take care of the reports.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I can't really handle anything else right now.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Wait up.
Mr. Johnson?
Look, I heard what you've been going through right now. Just know that if you need anything at all, time off, just anything, you come see me.
Thank you, sir.
Take care.
Non-responsive.
Is she breathing?
No.